right? So, it's our positivity award, and we give this out to people who really embody what we do here at Plymouth Moves. You don't have to be the fastest or the loudest, most outgoing. You just have to really kind of embody what we do here at Plymouth Moves. So this person in particular doesn't show up every week because of a new job, but really brings more to the table just than showing up. This person is really one of the guiding spirits of this movement. And I'm lucky enough to be madly in love with her. So Alicia Gallus. So I just want to tell a quick story about meeting Elise. So I met Elise 2 years ago right up the street. A mutual friend introduced us. It was the day before the Super Bowl. And we just kind of connected right away. We were talking about essential oils and gym equipment, and it was just the most comfortable I've ever been around somebody in my entire life. Fast forward 2 years, and it's just been the best 2 years of my life. I couldn't pick a better person to be with. She's kind and hardworking and smart, and I feel very lucky to be in her life. So I wanted to commemorate this day by giving her the positivity award, but I said to Aline, I said, you know, I think this is a good idea. He goes, but you gave it to Elise last January. You can't give her the positivity award again. So I said, all right, well, I need to do something a little more unique, a little more special. So Aline, can you help me out? What do you have?
Oh, my God.
I'm going to cry.
Oh, my God.
Yeah.